Here to talk about the contract.
Contract? Ah, yes. Put my mark to something of the sort. Seems a creature's attacking lonely passers-by, abandoning their corpses in gutters around Oxenfurt.
Isn't that something you should look into?
Perhaps, but we've a ploughing war to win. I haven't got the time to clean gutters.
Let's talk about the reward.
Acquit yourself well and you'll not be disappointed. Redanian army's no band of scruffs. We can afford to hire a witcher. Very well. That I can pay with a clear conscience.
I'll take the job. Need to hear some details.
You'll learn everything I know.
Any witnesses to these attacks? Anyone see the beast?
Some woman survived an attack. They say she's not been sober since. I'd try the tavern in Oxenfurt if you're willing to try talking to her.
Like to examine the victim's bodies.
A corpse is a corpse.
I see the wounds. Might be able to tell what kind of monster killed them.
Ask our Sawbones. He'll know if the corpses have been burned or not. You'll most likely find him in the hut on the riverbank. Our impromptu morgue.
Won't give me any trouble with the reward, will you?
Nah, I want this out of my hair.
Oh, will you buy a round for a victim of the beast?
Tell me about the monster. How you were attacked.
I'd need another bottle to get through it.
See, I'd rather you stayed sober while we talked. Bought yourself that bottle later.
Have it your way. I was leaving the inn that night. Might have had a drink or... I'm sure I wasn't hallucinating. Something down an alley called my name. It was dark. I couldn't see what it was, but it wasn't no human. Of that I'm certain.
What makes you so sure?
I just know. This thing grabbed the hem of my skirt, but I broke free and ran.
That it? You didn't see much.
Don't believe me either, do you? Fuck you! Fuck you all!
Bracelet. Pretty worn. Silver under the gilding. Too big for a woman's wrist. Attacker lost it, most likely.
Greetings, Master. What can I do for you?
Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent. So long.
Thank you.
and all gave me something.
You the medic? I'd like to see the monster's victims.
Oh, yes. I've not had them burned yet. Must get to that.
You done autopsies yet? Intend to?
Why would I? Beggars and vagrants. Every last one stinking of cheap wine.
Mind if I have a look?
In point of fact, I'd prefer you didn't sniff around.
Gonna make me come back with a written order?
Good grief. Pushy, aren't we? Here, the key to the morgue. Look all you want.
He was drunk. Someone dragged him over the cobblestones. Fang marks on his neck. Vampire sucked his blood. Vampire bites and the strong stench of alcohol, just like the other one. Fondness for jewelry, wounds on the victim's bodies. Everything suggests a catacan, except this vampire drinks the blood of drunkards. That's the way to lure it out.
Shark continue along.
Blood's wet enough in the gutter.
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
Wanna get drunk off my ass, and it's gotta be on cheap wine.
Trouble with the lass, or did your enterprise go under?
Neither. Just part of the job.
I'll need you to pay in advance.
And keep it coming.
Once was a maid from Vicar Barrow. Tight at night, she'd be loose tomorrow. Another maid from Vicar Barrow. Loud with pleasure, drank with sorrow, till early in the morning.
Catacan didn't hear it. I'll try another verse.
Third maid was not to hand. Gave it up to any man standing early in the morning.
What's the meaning of this? Such rudeness and vulgarity, young people these days.
All right. Sheesh.
I sense your blood.
Come out and fight, bitch.
I shall drink your blood.
Come on, cut the shit.
Here I am.
Where can. I can hear it. To the hut by the river. Killed the monster that was murdering folk. Turns out a catacan was prowling the city.
You speak true. But what on earth's a catacan?
A higher vampire. Particularly interesting case, this one.
How the hell could a foul beast be interesting?
This one liked alcohol. Had a hugely inflated ego, too.
What matters is you snuffed it out. Due some praise for that, Witcher.
So long. A storm, damn it. Hear about the contract. Any idea what this monster is?
Nay, but proper huge it must be. Slaughtered no less than a dozen wolves. Ripped their guts out, but left lots uneaten. Means malice rules it. Makes it kill. Howls and bellows, nights something fierce. Folk are afeard to venture into the woods, though hunger grips the village.
Could tend to the beast for you, but not for free.
How much do you need? That's a sum we can agree to.
Fine, I'll take care of it.
Fortune smiled upon us when it brought you here. Good hunting to ye!
monster wiped out the whole pack. Big. Really big. Left a lot of fur when it rubbed against the trunk. Scent's still there. Gotta find another way. Recently. Wonder what killed it. Paw prints. Fight lasted a while. Tufts of blood-caked fur. Second beast was a different color. Both lost loads of blood. Another trail. Track's too small for a fiend, though. But short, it's gotta be. Probably competed for territory with a fiend. Have to lure him here somehow. Too bad the dung's not fresh, but it ought to still work for a lure. Attract the short's attention. smell this 5 miles away. Beast's sure to show. Just gotta wait in the cave.
There's an elven burial ground in the caverns nearabouts Midcops, and a heap of monsters roaming about it.
Some fiend prowls the thickets.
What am
tried to hit the cut through. Cowpats? We've had none of those since they stole the
A chort was prowling the nearby forest, found itself competing for territory with a fiend, so it turned aggressive.
A chort? Fiend? Why they be bothering us? Think more'll come? Think they've done made a pact to take our village?
Doubt it, but I'll be sure to keep my eyes open, see if there's anything else out there.
Cheers, Enwitcher. Here, take the purse. All the folk of the village chipped in.
Thanks. Take care now.
What?
A game of Gwent. How about it?
Thank you. Sent my young'uns to pit mushrooms yesterday. To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is. I've too many mouths to feed.
Punished them with the sword. Not a soul left alive.
Ice encased his heart. Like winter on a glass pane. His eyes red, like embers in a fire. He leaned o'er me and whispered.
Boom!
Master the trade and keep the hunger at bay.
Thank you.